Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this. Mysterious and a bit unsettling. What to do?
You're here. Good.
Sebastian, that relic...
I believe one of Slytherin's students stumbled... From what I read in a report by the student, they weren't permit... As I mentioned earlier, if it's in this catacomb, I have...
I'm ready to explore the catacomb.
Perfect. By the way, Ominous has been...
I didn't.
Good. Ominous would be li- I'll be interested to compare what lies inside to what I've read about this catacomb. I'm sure that foul smell is the scent of success. Try not to lose your nerve just yet.
Incendio, Bombarda, Macarinda.
At least now we know we're not alone in here.
Perhaps that was it. And the rest of the tomb will be
Accio.
Yeah, spiders aren't insects.
Don't start. We're here for a reason. I'd say opening them all is justified.
Incendio. Wingardium Leviosa.
This room is taller than it looks.
Revelio.
Finding a chest in an inconspicuous loft. Brilliant.
Accio. Bombarda. Incendio. Defender.
The world is another spider. I shall sleep better tonight.
Incendio. Accio.
Now this is the sort of great room I want to be buried in.
Surrounded by grandeur.
Incendio. Bombarda.
Bones. Lovely.
Bones outside a sarcophagus. Seems odd. There's something here by the altar.
Accio. Reparo.
What did you find?
Accio! Defender! Incendio! Bombarda! Defender!
Looks like part of a student's diary.
Of course. Let's divide and conquer. You work on sorting out the bone barricades. I'll look around and see what... Hold on to that diary entry.
It does mention something else. It says their next is...
Really? We need to focus on moving beyond this room.
Of course.
Brilliant. There's more to this than even I imagine.
Accio!
Look, bones stacked oddly on either side of this archway.
Leave no stone unturned. Or in this case, no bone.
Reparo! Lumos!
If this archway's been barricaded, we can find a way through.
Reparo! Reparo! Wingardium Leviosa! Incendio! Accio! Leviosa! Revelio! Wingardium Leviosa.
That's a lot of bone rattle.
Reparo. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio.
We're in a tomb. I assume eerie sounds come with the territory.
Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Reparo. Wingardium Leviosa. Reparo. Revelio.
We've made it this far, but clearly we have more to do.
Accio! Incendio! Accio! Defender! Bombarder! Incendio! Wingardium Leviosa. Reparo. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio! Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa.
Rickety bone bridge complete.
Accio! Revelio! Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Lumos. Wingardium Leviosa.
You've done it. I knew we'd get through. I felt it in my bones.
Nice.
The student's diary mentions the Imperius curse. It's an unforgivable, but useful when you're outnumbered. So, if you'd like to...
It's probably wise.
I couldn't agree more. A spell that could save your life. You have a lot at stake. You have an ability that evidently... Focus your wand movement. It's not an easy spell to master. There we go. Something troubling ahead. Be on your guard.
It's a... Incendio. Revelio. Incendio.
Such a mess.
Bit dramatic, isn't it?
Incendio. Accio. Revelio.
This catacomb has suffered decay, just as the student summary described.
I doubt anyone's been here in quite some time.
Incendio! Revelio!
Another barricade. Considering how well you did on the last one, this should be a cinch.
Accio! How gracious of you.
I try.
Wingardium Leviosa!
That worked. Keep going.
Accio! Defenders!
We've rid the world of another spider. I shall sleep better tonight.
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa.
We must remain unseen.
Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Quietly now.
Wingardium Leviosa.
You are head and shoulders above these bones. Nicely done. I see why Slytherin's student was so entranced with this place.
Revelio. Imperium! Leviosa! Accio! Incendio!
For a moment there, I thought that'd never end. Dead end. Lovely. All that for nothing.
Revelio.
Hold on. Don't give up yet. Sebastian! The relic! Look!
Could it be?
The note and rendition of the relic.
I can't believe it. After all this,
what do you suppose is meant by the dark?
I have no idea.
I'm willing to ignore what the journal entries...
Agreed. I'm taking it. I must keep this relic secret. Especially from my own...
Revelio.
Is that ominous? Ominous. The sounds we kept hearing. It was you.
You gave me no choice. I had to follow you. Sebastian, please, leave the relic alone. We can find another way to help Anne.
I'm sorry, Ominous, but I'm taking it.
No, you're not. If you won't put it back, then I will.
Hold on, both of you. Sebastian, please, take a step back.
Fine, but Ominous knows. I won't step back from a fight.
Can't believe this.
How much did you hear?
Everything. I heard you and...
Sebastian's done his research.
Sebastian makes things sound easy when they could be impossible. Or dangerous.
And if nothing will change his...
Something has...
Sebastian's right.
I'm sorry.
Are you willing to sacrifice your friendship over this?
I might be. How could I choose to stand by and watch him do this?
What if the choice wasn't yours? You wouldn't be to blame for what happens.
What in the world are you suggesting? Imperium?
Now that you say it out loud, it sounds absurd. We allow Sebastian to leave with the relic under one condition. After this, no more.
I feel that's what we agreed to in the scriptorium.
You're not, Ominous. This may be the only way to keep you...
Fine. If I trust him on this, I'm trusting you too. Go then. Leave with the relic. I'll not say a word. I hope I don't regret this.
Sebastian, we're ready.
What is it? I haven't changed my mind.
Ominous has. Let's go.
What? Ominous? Well,
I'll explain on the way. Come on. Ominous and I found a compromise.
Ominous simply needs a moment with you and he'll change his mind. Is that it?
I told him we ought to give you this chance, that the relic is too important to ignore.
There has to be more to it than that. Tell me.
We agreed on what was needed, Sebastian. You have my word.
As we were leaving, Ominous wouldn't even acknowledge me. That's not like him.
He was troubled, Sebastian. Even though we agreed to it all, it's been a lot to take in.
I thought he understood. He knew we couldn't give up. All of this is too important for Anne. When we get to Feldcroft, I'd rather Anne not know what had to be done to get this relic. She thinks like Ominous, but it'd only upset her.
But if you don't fill up so much, you can actually go further. It's true.
Oh no, this isn't good.
What is it?
Smoke, over there, by the hamlet. Feldcroft's in trouble. They're under attack.
Let's hurry.
Your spells glance off of me. Return me to the ground at once.
What have you done?
Saved my sister.
With an unforgivable curse. From that damned book, no doubt. Your father would be ashamed. You've gone too far, Sebastian. Stay away from her. From all of us.
What did my uncle expect me to do? The Imperius curse saved Anne's life. That goblin was going to kill her.
You did what you...
If I have to keep proving that to my uncle, I will.
It might be best to let him calm down a while. May I speak...
You may be right. Very well. Probably best if I...
Revelio.
What was he thinking?
Pardon me, Mr.
What Sebastian did was inexcusable. You cannot possibly be about to do...
Sebastian and I have encountered Ranrok's loyalists before. That goblin would have killed Anne.
This family does not resort to using dark magic, even against our... That you are defending Sebastian's behavior at all tells me everything. Sebastian is to come nowhere near Feldcroft, nowhere near Anne. If I hear that either of you continues down this path, if either of you uses... Why, Sebastian?